Hello everyone, my name is Artem Aginski and I'm the product manager for TI's millimeter wave sensors. 8 years ago, we started on a journey to create a fully integrated monolithic CMOS millimeter wave sensor. Since then, we have developed a scalable portfolio of single chip CMOS millimeter wave sensors that detect range, velocity, and angle in many markets such as traffic monitoring, industrial transport, drones, tank level probing, and many more. TI's millimeter wave sensor portfolio is unique as the single chip CMOS integration of 76 to 81 gigahertz RF front end and digital processing enables unprecedented reduction in sensor size and footprint while maintaining high sensing accuracy. Today, we are releasing two devices in the IWR portfolio, the IWR 1443 and the IWR 1642. The IWR 1443 is an entry-level sensor that includes an RF front end with four receivers and three transmitters, as well as an integrated MCU and an FFT hardware accelerator that enables direct streaming of the point cloud of range, velocity, and angle. The IWR 1642 offers additional performance and flexibility by replacing the FFT hardware accelerator with a fully programmable DSP. The DSP enables additional processing of the point cloud, such as clustering, tracking, and classifying objects sensed by the millimeter wave sensor. IWR 1642 features four receivers and two transmitters. In addition to hardware scalability, the industrial millimeter wave sensor portfolio is supported by the Unified Millimeter Wave Software Development Kit. To learn more about the IWR millimeter wave sensor portfolio and how to get started today, please visit the device link below. Thanks for watching.